In this video, we'll show how to enable and disable a RAID controller on a Dell 12th generation VRTX chassis. First, ensure that all the servers are turned off before enabling or disabling the controller. To begin the process, launch the VRTX login page. Provide your username and password, and then click Submit. Note, you can enable or disable both the external controllers available in slot 5 or slot 6. But for the internal controllers, only integrated controller 2 can be enabled or disabled. To disable the controller, in the left pane, navigate to Storage, Controllers, and then click Troubleshooting. From the Actions drop-down menu, select Disable RAID Controller, and then click Apply. If you disable the controller when the server is turned on, a message is displayed to turn off the server. Click OK. To turn off the servers, in the left pane, click Server Overview, and then click Power. From the Operation Assigned to All Servers drop-down menu, select Power Off Server, click Apply, and then click OK. After the operation is successful, click OK. Again, click Controllers, and then click Troubleshooting. From the Actions drop-down menu, select Disable RAID Controller, click Apply, and then click OK. After the operation is successful, click OK. The system will reboot. Note that this operation might take a while. After the system reboots, you can see that the controller is now disabled. Before enabling the controller, again, ensure that the server is turned off. To enable the controller, in the left pane, navigate to Storage, Controllers, and then click Troubleshooting. From the Actions drop-down menu, select Enable RAID Controller, and then click Apply. As seen earlier, if the server is not turned off, a message is displayed to turn off the server. Click OK, and then repeat the steps to enable the controller. The system will then reboot, which might take a while. After the system reboots, you can now see that the controller is enabled. For more information, visit dell.com/support.